Now, Lady Gaga got 2 nominations. Take that, Madonna. Best song and best actress. And the host of the Golden Globes this year, Julie Andy Sandberg, he's funny. And Sandra Oh, which I didn't think that she was funny, but apparently they did something together a few years ago, and it was funny. And so Hollywood called them to make the funny up there, so I guess it's going to be funny. Golden Globes air on January 6th. So the Oscars, everybody, are about to happen, and Kevin Hart is the host. You know, he's a safe kid. He doesn't do politics. You know, he's going to make all the little man jokes. You know, the man, little man, little suits, he's going to change little suits like 10 times, I'm sure. He's going to point out all the little people in the audience. He's allowed to. I don't want to point out all the really tall people in the audience, because he's allowed to. And he won't do any black jokes, white jokes, and definitely not gay jokes. By the way, gay people are upset that he was hosting because he said that he'd rather die, or he'd rather, what did he say?